Oh my goodness. You both look amazing in this top. To me, this top is your answer. The little ruffle on the sleeve makes it a little dressier, but it's super, super comfortable. And it almost works like a shoulder pad would work. It gives my shoulder line, you know, it kind
defines my shoulder line.
Yeah.
Defines the shoulder line, makes the rest of us look smaller.
Yes.
So now we're all in.
Which we want. Win-win.
Well, 800 ladies already beat us to the punch before we even talked about it today. And when we shared it with you before, we did not have this two easy pace. Today's the very first day with the two easy pace. That allows you to budget and get the whole outfit, because that's what Susan's about. She creates a collection for us.
Yes.
So you can get the new pants that we have coming up, my Pat's Pick pants. Ooh, there is a maxi skirt at a clearance price coming up. But the easy pay on this, let me go back to what I should be talking about. Easy pay does go away at the end of the day. So take advantage of this. You can get it home for $28.38. Thank you, Jerry.
It's gorgeous.
If you want five easy pays, then you just use your QVC credit card. One of the advantages, five easy pace on demand.
And we love that the little, it's just kind of like a layering of like these little tiers. They're not too foo-foo. They're not too much. We do the crossover neckline. If you'll notice that it's not just a V-neckline, it's actually a crossover. And then it's all stitched down, and it has that little bit of a, almost like a very fine, like man, almost like a Mandarin neckline. This like kind of like stays up, and it really flatters you. And it's liquid knit, but can you feel it's a little bit denser? It's not too thin.
I thought so too when I felt it.
Yeah, it's like, wow, what? You know, we actually, again, because it's solid, we wanted to make sure that, you know, it was that piece that you want to wear all the time. And this is the one that you'll wear dressy, you'll wear casual, but it's liquid knit
at its
best. You
can throw it on with what you have on.
Definitely.
Right, I'd throw instead this of
on,
the print?
Yeah, instead of like a cotton t-shirt. Yeah. And you put this on with those printed maxi dresses. Maybe you have some print pants from last year that you bought this year. We need these great solid tops to go with. And it's liquid knit that you're going to love. It literally is liquid. It's fluid. It's drapey. It doesn't
Moroccan blue.
Amazing.
There's your hot coral. You need some coral.
Yeah,
you
coral.
I even wore coral yesterday.
Because, yeah, you get like, you know, when it becomes like Pantone named it the color of the year. And when you start seeing it more and more and more, it's like you become like, you know.
You have to have it.
You have to have it.
Yeah,
it
makes sense then.
Yeah.
Fiery fuchsia.
Sometimes when fashion, you know, has all these like new, whether it's colors
every time
or designs.
Pantone comes out with something, I'm like, what? I don't have any of that color. And like within months, I'm like, I need that color.
Exactly.
I'm easily
That's what
swayed.
Happens.
There's your black.
It's beautiful. Yeah. I mean, it's just that jet black that doesn't ever like wash out. You know, some blacks after many washings, they kind of look dingy. But this, not this, not liquid knit. Liquid knit will always stay true to color. It's a microfiber that absorbs color, well saturated. You could wash it over and
you
over
go to the
and
girls?
Over again. Let's go see how it looks, because that's the proof is in. The
Sounds
seeing
good.
It. Seeing it on the gorgeous girls. Okay, so Katya, my love, a pair of jeans. Why not put this on with a pair
beautiful.
Of jeans? And wow, she's like, you know, she walks in the room. She's stunning. She's not overdone. It's not too long, but long enough to give us that coverage. And it's all about that little ruffle sleeve. And look how pretty that is. It just is feminine. It's that piece that you don't own yet.
It's
new.
Too
it's foo-foo. Fresh. Yeah, it's not too silly.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like girly,
very
girly.
Feminine.
Very, very feminine. And I love that we could put vests over it. We can put, again, look how pretty it looks with Pat's Pick pant. This is a linen pant that has the embroidery. So you might, you know, want to do a solid top because of the embroidery. You want the embroidery to really stand out. So you get a top like this. And I love liquid knit in black because it almost looks like a black silky knit top. That maxi skirt with
this
that top.
This maxi skirt is now clearance price, my friend.
It's gorgeous.
All right, you could shop ahead if you want to.
Is that our jewelry?
Yeah.
I think
they're
showing our earrings.
Oh, the ones with the pearls?
Oh,
perfect.
Thank you. These pearl earrings have been so popular. So I'm so glad we're showing them. They're so good. And I love them. Look at this. Look how good they are. They come in silver. They come in gold. And pearls are the biggest trend right now is pearls. And so the pearl earring, it's lightweight. It's summer. It's like it just adds a little newness to your wardrobe without spending a fortune. The top is everything. It covers, still covering a little bit of the upper arm, but it's not big and oversized and too much. And
well,
I love
what?
That it has length.
It's not a tank top, so you don't have to worry about anything showing your upper arm. Plus, it's not boring. It's not just the regular sleeve. It's got some pizzazz going on. So check out the nice colors for you. This is fiery fuchsia. This is Moroccan blue. And then the must-have black and our beautiful Katya in the coral color. Just a really great pick-me-up.
It's like that top that you'll be so happy that you purchased it because you're going to wear it so often. And it just updates anything you already own. One piece like this will be your update because of the sleeves, that little bit of femininity. And it's